There's Harbor Town over there. There's the playground back there. I can't really see where I'm pointing. This is a tree we call low rider for obvious reasons. Oh, what do you like to call it? Limbo tree?
Yeah.
That was low rider, also known as limbo tree. We've named different trees. Let me see if I can get people to wave.
Hi.
Hi. They said hi, but they weren't really that friendly. Sorry if it's bumpy. I just am gonna rest it on my handlebars. This is probably the most high traffic biking area because we're kind of right here in the middle of Harbor Town. But once we get into the forest preserve, I will go back live again. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Had to put on the brakes.
It's right there.
When we get over to the stables, we brought some carrots. I will go live again. That'll be our next stop, is at the stables. There's a place where you can, hold on. Stop and feed the horses. So I'll go live again then. But I'll just go up to the next major intersection with you guys now. The boys are on their tag-along bikes, and this will probably be their last year on those. We thought we'd just get one more year, and plus the intersections are a little, make me a little nervous right now if they were on their own bikes. My favorite part of vacationing here is the bike riding. Not this part right here, but just the bike riding. This is really high traffic. It's not this high traffic elsewhere. Okay, so we're coming to a part where we have to cross over the road. So, I'll pick you back up in about 5 minutes when we get to the stables. As you can see here, we're gonna go this way. And I have to cross over here. Well, actually I'm going. Okay, I'll just keep going. Thank you. Want to slow down?
Yeah.
Okay. Heath just asked me to slow down. Oh, look, electric bikes. Taking a tree down. It's like one of the pine trees. Whoa.
Stop.
We're in the leaves. Okay. On your left. We've got this tree marked. I hope it's not next. It's a big one. I've seen them every day. We'll be at the stables here in about 2 minutes. Are y'all back there?
No.
Aw, he's cute.
Sometimes.
There's another one marked. This road right here, Calabogie K. That is a beautiful road. It's probably my favorite.
I saw a dot.
As far as residential.
Mommy, I saw
Dot's
the tree.
Oh, Dot?
Yeah.
We have one named Dot? This road, I think it's Lighthouse Road, maybe not, but it's one of the busiest roads in Sea Pines. And we're approaching the stables. We brought some carrots, so we're gonna stop and give the horses some carrots. Daddy's got them.
Does he have a backpack?
Nope. Carrots. Baggie. All right. Looks like they're waiting for some treats up here. As y'all can see, it's a popular thing to do. So pull over.
My bike fell over.
Nice. We're live on Facebook, babe.
Hey.
Hey.
So, this is what I was operating here. Tag along. This is the boys last year on the tag along bikes. So those are little baby carrots, so you guys will have to be careful, okay? Hold it straight up.
Hey guys.
I want a carrot.
Put them in your hand.
You can eat a carrot.
I want to eat a carrot.
Go ahead.
Cup your hand a little bit.
Nay. Nay.
All right. And go for it.
No. No.
Here. He'll just come with his lips right here and he'll pick it up.
Mm-hmm.
You want to see?
I'm going
to
do it with a pony.
You want to do it with a pony?
Okay, let's go feed this guy. He looks lonely.
The other ones have them and they're really big. They might eat my finger.
Thanks, Mel. First, don't tell me you know I'm good. And then you go like this. See how he just uses his lips?
Does it tickle?
Hold it up there. No, no. You gotta keep your hand
there.
Did
you drop it?
You did. You gotta keep your hand there. No, just pick it out of your hand.
Let me do one.
Oh, no, no. Don't do that because it could bite you. Put your hand up there.
Oh! He licked it out of my hand. Give me another one.
There you go. I know. These people are having trouble. There you go.
There we go.
Does it hurt?
No. He just used his tongue and licked it right up.
Yeah. He uses his lips and grabs it. Just hold it up there.
I didn't do that.
Here, give me another. There you go.
All right, give me another.
Don't take your hand. There you go. You did it.
Does it tickle? No, it doesn't really feel like anything.
He's waiting.
He wants more.
Simon, don't do that. Don't tease him with it. Just put it in your hand like that.
Hold your hand flat with the carrot.
Look,
and he'll take it right up.
Hi, baby.
Hi.
There you go, he. Good job.
Go. Okay.
Simon, I was scared at first.
So these are the stables over here. They've got a little petting zoo with llama and donkeys. There's a cow. There's chickens. There's goats. A lot of pretty horses over there. They do horse rides through the forest preserve.
Watch. Hey, look what he's doing. He just used that little bottom lip here. Don't go towards him and pull it back away. That's not nice.
Hello.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Look at that.
Dropped it.
I know, they're amateurs.
Get it. All right, he got it. Ew, he left something on my hand.
Simon, your turn. Have you done it yet? All right. I'm going to sign off. Hope you guys have a great day. I may go live again when we get to the forest preserve. Bye-bye.